do. I have two announcements. I have a brief statement to make on the progress of the negotiations in Moscow. After 3 days of talks, we are still hopeful that the participating countries may reach an agreement to end nuclear testing, at least in the environments in which it is agreed that on-the-ground inspection is not required for reasonable security. Negotiations so far are going forward in a businesslike way. It is understood, of course, that under our constitutional procedures, any agreement will be submitted to the Senate for advice and consent. It is also understood by our allies that the British and American representatives are not negotiating on other matters affecting their rights and interests. Any matter of this sort which may come under discussion will be kept open for full Allied consultation. Finally, it is clear that these negotiations, if successful, should lead on to wider discussions among other nations. The three negotiating powers constitute the Nuclear Test Ban Subcommittee of the Geneva Conference. And if the present negotiations should be successful, it will be important to reach the widest possible agreement on nuclear testing throughout the world.